What's going on, people? Welcome back to another episode of Nightshift. And you know how we always take you around the world. We take you to big places. We took you to India. We might be taking you to Dubai, hopefully, if I get booked. And I brought you to Kingston, to Dallas Chicken and Ribs. That's how we roll. Now, I'm joking. We're outside Oceana, Kingston, and I tell you something, it's nuts here today. I always say that, but it's fresh as 2009, and we're outside Oceana, Kingston. They got Jeremiah, I think, here tonight. And you know what? I'm looking across the street. I'm going to show you guys in a second. There is a huge, huge queue. So we're going to go to the back of that queue. I don't think I have the queue because I got some VIP things. So we're going to go check the queue out. We're going to head inside the club, and I'll tell you something, we're in for a big, big night. Cool. All right, this is the queue, basically. We've come outside Wilkinson, but we're not going in there. We're going outside Oceana, film the queue. Watch what the girls hide in their faces because they don't want to get caught by their mums and dad. What's going on, man? We're filming the night tonight, part of our TV show. How long will it take to get in if we queued up here?
About an hour and a half.
Good thing we got VIP.
What's good?
You got that whole like Neptune's kind of look going on, isn't it?
The swagger out here, you get me? Nothing much.
Yeah. So you're in this queue tonight, yeah?
Yeah. It's taking long though.
But no, it's going to be worth it though.
You work at Kingston?
No, I'm filming here tonight.
You're filming here, yeah?
Yeah, I'm filming the event tonight. You looking forward to seeing Jeremiah? You're fresher?
No, I'm not even a fresher. I don't even come to this uni.
Where do you go uni?
Bruno!
I just graduated from Bruno last year.
What? Are you mad?
Yeah.
Nothing long. What? No one in the corner got a swagger like us. What? No. Yes. Are you mad?
The thing is, how much you had to drink?
A bit too much.
Don't tell the bouncer that. I'll let you carry on, Peep. Yeah. Right, I'll catch you inside. He's happy, man. He's happy, that dude. Basically, this is we come to the front of the queue. As you can see how long it took me to get here, I've had enough of talking to you people. There's a fire there. All right, we're going to head inside. Come. Basically, I just come on stage at the moment, and I got the Funky Dee crew on stage at the moment doing big things. Hey, when do I get my t-shirt, man?
You'll get it soon. Still,
I need to get my t-shirt. Yeah, that's a deal. Yeah,
you've got your exclusive. Don't worry.
This is absolutely, man. If you look up there, all the people up there. I've never seen a club so rammed. You see the podiums up there? So basically, this is like your tour guide of the club at the moment. The podiums are mad, they're still on stage. We'll be back on stage because they're performing at the moment, but it's nuts right now.
I salute you. I salute you. I salute all the ravers
I meet people shorter than me, but then he came along.
Oh, you know what? You might be shorter, but you're better looking though.
I like him. You're nice.
He likes me, he likes
you. Know what? Hey, listen, you know, in the name of fashion, we're trying to look cool. It's too hot though, isn't it?
I'm wearing a cardigan only because I got it new, yeah? Black, I don't even know why.
It's so hot.
It's too hot.
It's too rad, isn't it?
It's blazing, it's blazing. It's blazing.
Strip down. Strip down. Put the body out.
Hey, look at this. Where's your... Hang on. Why don't you have any hair?
Huh?
Why don't you have any hair on that belly?
Oh, trimming.
All right. Where are you from, Kingston, are you?
Yeah, yeah.
First year?
No, I'm a third year.
You shouldn't be here, man.
I know. You know what? I feel better.
You know what? That's why you trimmed your stomach so you don't look that old, innit?
A bit old, innit?
Yeah.
I shouldn't be here. I'm leaving. I'm going.
Haven't you got a dissertation to think of? I love your hairstyle. You look like Maradona.
Bro, oh, cheers, bro. Hey, you used to sell me tickets in first year, bro. What are you doing here, bro? Hey, I'm a third year now. What are you, bro?
Graduated 2 years ago from Bruno.
Yeah? Oh, bro, when I was in first year, you and Kaz used to sell me tickets, bruv, all the time.
Yeah, but you know what? You know the coaches were fun, innit?
Yeah, oh, Bruno, all the time, love. Too much jokes on Bruno coaches, too much.
You know, we used to run the coaches, innit?
You know, I know that, bruv. You always used to run the coaches, bruv.
Now, you know what? So when did you decide to look like Maradona?
Do you know what? I was in some holidays. I was like, everyone's straight in their hair, yeah? I was like, do you know what? Allow that. I want to do something different. I want to Jerry curl my hair like Michael Jackson. Like, I'll do it.
Do you dare me to grow my hair like that?
Do you know what? I beg you grow your hair like that. It's different, bruv. No Indian has it like that, bruv. You should do it like that, bruv. You should do it like that.
That could be a possibility.
I think you should do that.
I could grow my hair like that.
Do you know what?
It could make me taller.
Have you seen Boys in the Hood?
It could make me taller.
It could do.
But I could be like this tall.
You could do.
I've seen
like
Boys in the Hood when he punches
the
air.
Yeah, and you seen Ice Cube in that. That's what I was trying to do. I was trying to do the Ice Cube look.
You look cool, man. Yeah. I like this t-shirt as well. Rap.
It's true though, isn't it? Rap ain't got a soul.
But funk that.
Oceana!
What uni are you from?
We're from Kingston.
Kings, you're too clever to be in Kingston.
Oh, we do dentistry. We're so fly.
Yeah.
You know, you're supposed to be at like, what uni? What raves? You go to Loop Bar.
And no, we go to all the raves.
You got all the raves. I think you're from East London or South.
You are from East London.
Yeah, I could tell. In Ilford. No. Oh, sorry. Yeah. Come. Sorry. My bad. So you having a good time?
We're having a wicked time. Yeah.
Thank you. I'll see you later. I don't drink. Nope. No. Upper Jabbi, we don't have to stick to the stereotype of drinking.
Your songs are good, man.
The songs are good.
I had your songs, man.
Which song?
I'm not gonna be on TV.
Wait, which song do you like?
I had your song, man.
Which one do you like?
The Bangalore one.
Well, hang on 1 minute, I need to go somewhere. One time I looked up at the sky and I found something. Height for a giraffe. Yeah, I said it. And then I looked up in the sky and I saw you again. The average height of giraffe.
Second time back representing.
Okay, hang on. Right, this is how big Nightshift is, yeah? You went to Terminal 1 where you work.
I work in Terminal 1 representing.
And how many people said, yeah, you were Johal on TV?
Quite a few people, you know.
You said to me, I saw loads of people. Look at you. Look at you, like, quiet enough.
Quite a few people. Actually, loads of people. Loads of people.
That's what I like to hear.
Loads of people. Oh! Hey, Jazz. Nah, I'm sorry, darling. We're on the TV. But anyway, Jazz, y'all take care. Come find me later for the third time.
Do you miss me?
Jazz, you know what?
Yeah, he whispered about I miss you so much.
My little guy, though. I miss my little guy.
Yeah. I miss my big, tall giraffe as well. Not really. He's so big, man.
Man, I said, show me how you get down. Man, I said, swear down. I want to see them on the great sky.
Show me.
I want to see them on the great sky.
Show me.
I want to see them on the great sky.
Two hands to the
end. That's the my great sky, kid. Let them see them on the great sky.
Yeah, Ings, can you show them how to do it?
Thank you. Next step is taking, and then they put
And then they show me the migraine scan. Blood! I wanna see the migraine scan. Don't stop flipping that migraine scan. Rude, yo, show me the migraine scan. Rude, boy, show me the migraine scan. Like Chuck, living in a scan.
This is one of my best friends.
Hello, Jazz.
Kaz, you always never come on my show, man.
You know why? Because you always called me fat on TV.
I didn't even say this time. You know what? You're wearing this red thing. You look like a big bus.
I look like a big what?
You look like a big bus. You look like a double decker. I'm joking.
This is why I never come on.
All right, Kaz, you know what? I've been walking around and people from Bruno going, oh, you need to sell me tickets.
Jazz Johal started selling tickets just like me in the crew got to.
Yeah, yeah.
I love this guy.
All right, Kaz, tonight, you know what? I miss promoting. I've been like quitting everything and promoting again.
You know what? The best feeling in the world is when you work for a party and you look at the crowd. Look at the crowd.
Yeah, look at the crowd. Look at the crowd. Look at it. That makes me feel good.
Knowing that you've done that's the best feeling in the world.
I love it.
I'm even drinking J12, that's how good I feel.
Hey, I'm going to tell Auntie if you drink anything else.
Huh?
I'm going to tell Auntie if you drink anything else. I'll tell Auntie. I'll tell her.